Hello my dear students, welcome for the online classes. Today we are going to start with the civics lesson number 2, role of government in health. Now first of all, let us see what is government. In class 6 we have studied about government and the key elements of democratic government. Now students, you know our India is a democratic country, and now in this lesson we are going to study about the role of the government in health. Means we are going to study in perspective of the state government, what is the role of the state government in the health of the public. Means what facilities government is providing for the good proper health. So first of all, let us start with what is government. Government is the body which is working for the administration of the country. Now the government, when we talk about the democratic government is a government which is elected by the people through the election process. Now in the last class, that is in 6th standard, we have studied about how the election process take place and how the government body is elected, how the representative is elected by the election process. Is the only thing is we have to keep in mind is that the government works for the welfare of the people. In short, we can say that it is the duty of the government to work for the people, because in the democratic type of government, the government is by the people, for the people, and of the people. Now when we elect our representative, a representative is elected through the voting process, through the election process. Means we are electing our representative who is going to govern our country. Means obviously the expectations will increase. We will expect from the government that government should work for our health, government should provide the proper facilities for our health, we should get the adequate and proper facilities for our health issues and all. So children, in this lesson, what we are going to study? We are going to study about the healthcare in India. We will study what is health, what does actually health means. Health means only to be strong enough, or only without, means what is health? Health doesn't means that we should be free from the diseases, no. So what actually health means, that we are going to study. Then we are going to study about the healthcare in India. In healthcare means what facilities government is providing in India for the healthcare. That is, we are going to study about the public and the private health. What is public health? What is private health? Then we are going to study about the story of Hakim Sheikh, how the healthcare facilities are provided in India. Then healthcare and equality, whether the healthcare facilities which is provided by the government are equally distributed among the people, or rather we can say people are getting the health facilities equally or not. Then challenges to equal and equality healthcare facilities. Government is providing the healthcare facilities, but rather people are getting the facilities or not. What challenges we have to face? So through the various examples we will study about this. Then the Kerala experience about the healthcare is given, and through the Costa Rica approach also we will study about the healthcare facilities in India. So in short, in this lesson we will study about the role of the government in help means what facilities our government is providing for our proper health or to maintain the health, not only in the big cities or in the states, but to each and every part, each and every, that is from the small villages, towns and the cities, what facilities government is providing in relate to the health facility. So this is about the introduction part. Now let us start with first point, that is what is health. Now actually, what does the health means and what is the role of the government in the health? We have to study the actual meaning of the health. What does the health means? Now health means our ability to remain free from illness and injuries. But do you think only this much is enough for a person to be a person? When we say that he is healthy, means he is free from illness and injuries. And also health doesn't mean only about the diseases, means if a person is not feeling ill, if a person is not suffering from any disease, means he is healthy. No, but health means that there are various factors which affects the health of a person. So when we say that we have to remain healthy, we should get the proper facilities to be healthy. Now let us see what are the factors that affect our health, that is the clean drinking water and the nutritious food. These two factors are very important for a person to be healthy. Now just recall the story of Kanta. Kanta thought that because her daughter, she is not getting the proper health facilities, and because her surrounding is not clean, she is ill again and again. So for a person to be healthy, it is very important that he should get the clean drinking water. Now when we talk about the role of the government in health, it is the duty of the government to provide the clean drinking water to the public. When we will get the health facilities properly, then only we can say that we are healthy. And also about the nutritious food. Now how the government is going to play a role in the nutritious food? For example, when a person, when he takes the things from the market, whether the things available in the market are of the good quality or not has to be assessed by the government. Government can play a very important role in the health of the public, because the health facilities which the government provides, it should be very proper, it should be very healthy. Then only we can say that the person is healthy, and we can say that we are healthy enough. Now there are also other factors related to the overall development of a person. Now when can we see the development of a person in the other spheres of life? When a person is healthy, and how he can be healthy? When he will be active and good in all the spheres of life. For example, children, we have studied about the midday meal scheme in the last lesson. Now why government has taken the various efforts for the poor children? The poor children will get the enough food to eat, then only they can concentrate in the studies. And when they will concentrate in the studies, then only they can show their activeness in the other spheres of life. And also the mental, there should not be any mental stress. And when the person will be free from the mental stress, when he will get the healthy facilities. And it is the role of the government to provide the proper health facilities to the government. So in this lesson, what is health? Health doesn't mean only the ability to remain the free from the illness and the injuries. And also the health is not only related to the diseases, but the health is related to the proper and the adequate facilities which they are getting from the government. And for the person to be a healthy, and for, as the government is working for for the welfare of the people, health is the very important issue which has to be maintained. And if the proper health will be maintained, then only we can see the development in the other spheres of the life. So this is about the health. Now in the next topic we will study what are the health facilities provided by the government, what health facilities our government is providing to us to maintain the proper health. So for today only the introduction part and what is health. Read the lesson thoroughly and try to understand the concept. Thank you.